ra'iisul wasaaraha Soomaaliya Xasan Cali Qeyr ayaa miis ka wareegsan ku soo bandhigay horumarada ay gaartay dawladda Soomaaliya. Ra'iisul wasaaraha xukuumadda federaalka Soomaaliya Mudane Xasan Cali Qeyr oo ka hadlay madasha heerkeedu sareeyo ee miis ka wareegsan oo looga hadlay arrimaha Soomaaliya ayaa sheegay in dawladdu guul wax ku ool ah ay gaartay dib u habaynta hay'adaha dalka. Waalinaha ay ka go'an tahay in la dhameystiro bangiga adduunka hay'adda lacagta adduunka iyo dhammaan deeq-bixiyeyaasha ayuu ra'iisul wasaare Qeyr uga mahadceliyey taageerada ay la garab istaagan yihiin Soomaaliya isaga oo caddeeyey in wada shaqayntoodu ay suuro gaashay. Ra'iisul wasaare Xasan Cali Qeyr ayaa shirka ka sheegay in deeqli aruurinta meel wanaagsan la gaarsiiyey dhaqaalaha dalka uu kobcay, ganacsiga ay abuureenna ay jirto awood wax ku iibsi wanaagsan, arrimahaasi oo dhan ay ka dhasheen kadib markii dawladda hay'adaha dawladda dhaqaalahooda ay kobceen.
On that note, I'm glad to be joining you here today for us to meet around this round table 2 years into my tenure and to listen to the tangible progress that we've made mentioned by Matthew, Hafez, Jihad, Stefano and others during this week who have walked this path with us. It is the most clear indicator of the hard work we've together put in the effect and the effect that this had. It has been a difficult but gratifying journey, one that I have reiterated our path to reform a nation building, not satisfying the benchmarks and the meeting deadlines of the IMF and World Bank. But I am also here to report that after 2 years on the job, my qualified observation has been that as difficult and painful the reforms have been, what has been the most difficult undertaking is to influence change despite an entrenched narrative. This reality has been hard for me to accept to begin with. Though we are working on an extensive reforms, it is evident that one's history impacts its future. 2 years ago, my first discussion with both IMF and the World Bank were made with doubt, and rightly so. Since then, we've shown unparalleled commitment, opened our books and offices, and worked hand in hand with the IMF World Bank and involved donors against not just to meet in benchmarks and deadlines, but to work hard to achieve these targets. The collaboration and cooperation with the IMF World Bank and the rest of the donors for us has become a tool to reform our country's institutions. It is the strategic choice for Somalia rather than going the path of false hopes and shortcut choices that can have serious consequences for a nation in the future. Due to the working relationship we've had with each of you who are here, we've made tremendous progress. We can now report that our economy, though small, is growing. We have the lowest inflation rate in the neighboring countries, stronger purchasing power, thousands of businesses registered, since only in Mogadishu since our president was elected. These are results of fiscal discipline and wide and radical reforms that we've undertaken. Our budget has increased and our budget process have become more transparent than ever. Our revenue collection has tripled for the first quarter of this year alone. We have already surpassed the quantitative revenue floor target set by the IMF team and collected taxes are now at highest record. I would particularly here like to commend our business community who have developed a strong commitment to the reforms we are talking about. They have taken more risks and have paid the highest taxes since the collapse of our nation because they understand working with international partners will open doors of opportunities. We must work together to create opportunities for our business community if we want our economy to grow. We want international investors to benefit as well from the immense opportunities that exist in Somalia.
Mariam Singh Jibril, Som News TV, Magaalada Muqdisho.